Hallelujah, God is good. We thank God for his faithfulness to Pastor Beam TV. Please write to us. Don't forget to be in touch with us. Our number for call is +44754049191. And please ensure you write us, get in touch with us through the social media that has been flashed on the screen. I want you to please know that God is with you and will not forsake you. The Romans 12:2 is the scripture for deliberation today that talks about not conforming with this world. Don't conform with this world. The Bible says, be transformed by the renewing of your mind, also that you can prove that which is good, which is acceptable, and the perfect will of God. You remain in the will of God when you are doing his word, when you are abiding with his word, and when you are not allowing this world system to dictate for you. He says, don't conform to the world. You are from heavenly Jerusalem. You are from the city of the Most High God. So don't conform to this world so that you can prove those things that are good and acceptable and perfect with the love of God. How do you prove them? By being obedient, by sticking in the word. That is how you do the extraordinary, and you are full of insight, you're full of spiritual understanding, and you are able to enjoy esoteric knowledge. So I advise you this day and join you, stick with God, make sure you don't conform with this world. God bless you, and bye for now.